Lockdown in place.
You reading me, rookie? I thought I'd lost you back there. I'm riding shotgun in the Typhoon, but I can't get a lock on your location. This jungle's dense, but we'll find you. Get to a transmitter tower. Power it up and stay nearby. We'll zero in on that.
Ride home.
Rick, we are
Of the directors of the Weyland-Yutani Corporation. Mr. Wayland has always had a secret agenda here. It was only recently that I learned of its true extent. There is movement ahead. I will allow you to concentrate. Please, stay safe. You're true, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond these caves.
Thank you.
armed androids nearby.
Careful. bag came. Bag one. Don't let your guard down.
Just yet, Marines.
Shit, man! We're screwed!
corporation kept its existence secret from me. Have a look in that cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
Thank you.
cabin door opened before the fight. Go and check inside. There might be maps to suggest where your friend was taken. Some of the arena spikes retracted when that creature died. There should be a way up. Behind the walls.
Colonists?
I am an ally. I can help.
Sounds good to me.
Outlasted all those other tough hombres. Guess you were born to do it, huh?
Longer the corporal has before the parasite emerges.
We're moving, all right?
And it's tequila.
You can call me Tequila.
I've placed an objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie, does he always phone on like that?
Oh.
No wonder they kept the colonists so far away. I guess this is where the trouble started.
Surprised to see you here. Our hunter friends must be losing their edge. Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I concur. But I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the parasite.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. Ah, shit! This bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the Corporal as soon as possible.
Hold it. I'm getting movement. Sporadic readings. Down there, Asino. Guess the old droids didn't get him.
Security is our key stop. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity. Security is our key stop. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening.
Thank you.
kill those droids.
Yutani, time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency. Keep your eye on goal, the company's financial viability. Our success creates your wealth. Here at Weyland Yutani, time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency. This is getting tiresome. My security teams are trying to contain the Xenomorphs. Any interference will aid in the release of these dangerous creatures. Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason, Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh? Like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep moving.
Increased xenomorph agitation detected. Quarantine areas holding.
Hurry, get the corporal into surgery. Get her strapped onto the table. We are on emergency power here, so I am going to try to divert from Wayland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Katya, I should have known. These operations are vital to Weyland-Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on. Come on!
I knew you were a mistake, Katya. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No. Mr. Wayland? Carl. Please.
You sent the distress call and brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you.
Please,
don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me, but I'm on your side, not theirs.
With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There. That device in Wayland's hand. It's an executive data pad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that data pad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private, say goodbye to Mr. Wayland for me, will you?
Unfortunate news. The power has gone down across the city.
we realize this, the better. Faster-than-light commerce. The Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds. The Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier. Weyland-Yutani. The Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been in the vanguard of a new frontier.
Lifeblood of human endeavor. Exploring
Exploring new frontiers. Discovering new resources. Inventing new technology. Providing hope and homes. Well, in Utani, building better worlds.
Chatter in this area private. They know you're coming.
Welcome, Private. Now do you see? Magnificence, grandeur. Human words fail in the face of such a sight. This is bigger than any one life, Private. You
job. I want you to learn why it is so many of your comrades have died.
Private. Glad to meet you. Finally. I've been monitoring your progress. I knew you'd make it this far. You're a survivor, like the hunters that once ruled this planet. Like the xenomorphs they stalk. Like me. It's just that I've had a lot more practice. I'll take that. Have you ever asked yourself where the Marines source their weapons? We're old friends, the Corps and I. In fact, you might say I own it. That means I own you. And when a corporate asset is no longer of use, I dispose of it. Deal with them.
Goodbye, Private. All units, the Colonial Marine is now the primary target. Kill him.
No! We, have the data pad, sir. No complications. Yes. The live specimen is secure. Transmitting data pad contents. Now.
This has been a high-cost operation. Let us hope my predecessor's faith in it was justified. It's everything we'd hoped. Worth waiting centuries for. The coordinates to the Xenomorph homeworld.